Hello everybody, and welcome to the view from my window. I just got back from having my bone scan. It's an interesting process. It entails having yourself injected with a radioactive liquid. And the needle is kept in this canister that's made out of lead. Shit, the vent came out. Hold on. Okay, so the needle is kept, the syringe is kept in this canister that's lined with lead. And then when they take the syringe out of the canister, the syringe itself has a lead casing. Very interesting. So I got an injection, which makes me all radioactive, and around 10:30, and then I came back 3 hours later, and they did a scan of my whole body. And my insurance says they're not going to pay for the full body scan. And they said that's the only way to do it. So I just got up on the table and let them do it. And it's kind of funny because when I got off the table and looked at the scan, you know, you could see my little wiener. It's kind of embarrassing that this guy who had just scanned me, you know. You know. A pixelated version of my entire anatomy. So, and I'm surprised that happened because it's supposed to just, I thought it was just supposed to show bone tissue. No pun, or, you know, I know how you people have dirty minds, so, you know, the penis is not, is only made out of muscle and vascular tissue. Very little muscle, actually. It's mostly vascular tissue. So, then they made me sit on the table, and then they put my hands on this thing and scanned my hands, and made me sit in a chair and set my feet on the board, and they scanned my feet. So it was all, that part was done in an hour and a half or so. And it's funny, during the 45 minutes, when I was laying down on the table, for the full body scan, I could, after I got up, my hands were stiff, and the guy had to help me sit up. I mean, I don't think Robin really realizes or has noticed how difficult it is for me to get out of bed in the morning. I mean, I'm going to start needing assistance just to get out of bed. It's a sorry pass. I can't even hold on to anything, though. I was going to say if there was some kind of thing where I could stick my hand in it to pull myself up, but I can't grip anything. I can't close my hands when I wake up in the morning. Can't make a fist. And I start bending them immediately because, you know, you're like an animal caught in a, and it's just like any animal caught in a little trap or something. I immediately start to worry it and try to get it done. I mean, make it go away. So, I said done because I looked down at the guy's work. He worked so hard. I hope Shine Construction realizes how hard this guy works. And I don't think it's very fair that they're making him grade this entire lot. It doesn't, I think that's very unfair. So that's my day in a nutshell. And just one other issue I want to mention. You know, Robin is really cranky in the morning, and I understand that, and I guess I have to just put that in the so what category. And you know, just try to move on. But you know, just kind of be quiet and keep to myself. Because, I don't know, she's just, you know, I used to be a cranky person in the morning. Even despite this, you know, horrible illness, I think I'm kind of more cheerful than she is in the morning. And I know, I've met other people who are like that. It's just that's the way they are in the morning. They have headaches. Their sinuses are all clogged from lying down all night. And they feel atrocious. And it takes a while for them to shake it off. So, it fucking sucks to get older. And being middle-aged is just the pits. That being said, that sort of well-known, taken-for-granted fact, I'll say good evening to all of you.